Google Drive is a popular choice for storing and sharing files in the cloud. It's also where you can save Google Docs you collaboratively edit online. OnSong now can import and export directly with Google Drive. To import documents into your OnSong library, tap on the Songs menu and make sure you're in the Songs tab and viewing all songs. Next, tap on the plus button to add songs. Choose Google Drive. We are then prompted to sign into our Google account. Once you've authenticated, you're taken back into OnSong and your files and folders in Google Drive appear. You can now simply tap to select files you want to import. You can select any type of file supported by OnSong. For a complete list, check out onsongapp.com/docs/features/formats. There's one exception to this list, and that's Google Docs. If you write your core charts in Google Docs, you can now just import them directly. OnSong requests a PDF file of your document for import, so it retains all of the formatting you had in Google Docs. You can also import backing tracks or background media directly from Google Drive. To import audio backing tracks, go into the Utilities menu by tapping on the gear icon, and then choose Editors, and then Audio Media Library. Next, tap on the plus button and choose Google Drive. Select some audio files, and then tap Import, and you're done. To import images or video for use with lyrics projection, go into Utilities, Editors, and Background Media Library. Tap the plus button and do the same thing. Select images and video, and import. Exporting your content is just as easy. To export, open the Share menu by tapping on the square with arrow icon in the menu bar, and then tap Export. Choose the file formats to export. Now, if you're viewing a set, OnSong automatically selects the songs in that set. If you're viewing a single song, OnSong will export just that song. You could change this by tapping on the Pages icon at the bottom and then select which songs to export. Tap on the Folder icon to choose Google Drive and then pick where you want to save the exported files. Lastly, the wrench icon on the bottom right lets you change output options. If you want multiple songs exported as one big file, or you want multiple songs put into a zip file, you could do that here. When you're all done, tap Export. The files are generated and then uploaded directly to Google Drive. I hope that shows you how easy it is to import and export your Google Drive files in OnSong. If you have any questions, please contact us at onsongapp.com/support. Thanks for watching.